right?
And you always turn to the right.
Footer.
And I'm not climbing.
Me either.
Craig, where's the freaking wing at? Oh, there it is.
We'll be watching.
One, two. Craig's two for two. Craig, there's trees out in the front yard if you want to hit them too.
Careful with the sun. Watch the wires.
Watch the trees, man.
Slow down, get used to it.
I got 50, so you can't knock your plane out.
Put that one in the yeah, let's not.
I got 50.
I got 50 on it too.
That's 100.
Yeah, I got
50.
There you go, Greg. 150 bucks.
How much is that battery worth?
Nice. Good job.
I can fly like that all day long on real flight.
Well, if you do a real
flight,
no.
Seriously,
just
get you a slow plane.
That's all I
brought. Slow plane. Beautiful approach, Greg. You got it. Oh, look at that. Yeah, baby. Beautiful!
Nice.
Well, it's either be the best flight you'll ever see or the most spectacular crash.
Heck yeah, me too.
I have. This is one of those planes you can do it.
Oh yeah, it comes off the ground pretty good. I know.
Plane. The Tell Brian Phillips I love him. This is also why my batteries last and I get the flight times I get. Throttle management. Know your plane. See how much sky that eats up though with a jet versus a prop?
Oh my god, yeah. Happens quick.
Exactly. That's why I don't do anywhere near the crazy shit with these that I will with a prop. Setups. We'll see how it works. Now, drop the flaps right here. I'm at about half throttle. Drop the second flap there, still at half throttle. Now you start easing it off. I'm at a quarter throttle right now, and then you start floating it in. You hear it?
Yeah.
Just enough to control the descent. And then you adjust it as you go. That's how you do it.